Thank you. Thank you, Jason. Perspective is important. Perspective, to me, is understanding how our understanding of something changes when we acquire new information or we see things from a different perspective. Whenever I struggle to wake up in the morning, especially during winter, I imagine this image with its billions of stars and planets, and I imagine that somewhere in there, there's probably another guy also struggling to wake up in the morning, probably during winter, or alternatively, there is no other guy also struggling to wake up during winter. Regardless, both scenarios are equally terrifying. Perspective is important. I designed this image to illustrate the fact that two people can look at the exact same image and yet have a different view on the world. It's only when we combine their perspectives and we can see the And if you can see the whole image, then we can gain a better perspective on what the true nature of reality is. Sometimes the way we act and the way people perceive our actions are misaligned. So the way we think we behave and the way other people behave are not in alignment. The people in our personal, social, and romantic and professional relationships act as mirrors to reflect back to us how we are actually behaving. And in this process, they are able to point out any blind spots that we might have that we cannot see ourselves because they are blind spots. Indeed, we can only understand other people as deeply as we understand ourselves, right? So when a friend or a colleague holds up a metaphorical mirror to your face, you can do one of three things. You can either kick the mirror to the curb and say, well, it's not an accurate perspective of reality. Or you can break the mirror to give you a more distorted view of reality, but a more aesthetically pleasing, at least to yourself. Or you can decide to wash the mirror and agree that, yes, indeed, there might be just some kind of blemish in the way that you act and the way that other people perceive your actions. So, Toastmasters is one of those mirrors. After my speech, well, in fact, all the role players act as mirrors in our club. So after my speech, the R counter will act as a mirror to tell me how many times I've used the filler words when I didn't even know, to point out my blind spots in a way that I couldn't see in myself. Kintsugi is the Japanese art of breaking pottery and then mending it back together with gold, platinum, or silver to make something more beautiful than it was before. And, you know, I believe that in the same way that, you know, when events in our life break us, it allows us to see things from a different perspective that we couldn't otherwise have seen beforehand. Many of you will be aware of some health challenges I've had over the last 3 years, and the doctors and the specialists all had blind spots, had a particular perspective that they couldn't see in themselves, and it was only me with the symptoms that could put all the different pieces together to create one coherent whole. With the assistance of my nutritionist, Maronel Pansegrau, we were able to mirror a more accurate perspective on reality and to so that she could reflect back to me the blind spots in my nutritional needs that I couldn't see in myself. Now, I'd like to tell you more about this journey over the last 3.5 years, the deep discussions myself and Maronel had about nutrition and whatnot, and but unfortunately, my time has come to an end. However, The book will be launched in 2 weeks. I just want to leave you with one other thing. You know, T.S. Eliot, the English writer, knew something about perspective that we didn't. And I paraphrase it here in square brackets. We shall not cease from self-discovery, and the end of all our self-discovery will be to arrive and know ourselves for the first time. Mr. Toastmaster.